In this video, I will share how you can upgrade your maximizer for free. And this upgrade is called Better Maximizer, and it is created by Ozon. So I saw this LinkedIn post, and this is someone who is running Search Arbitrage, and he has been using this tool. You can check out his post, and he created this new upgrade that improves the UI, improves the functionality. And I mean, overall reporting seems really good. So I will install this upgrade and I will show you how you can do the same thing. And let's see, how does it work? So on the LinkedIn post, you can see this link. I will share the link on the YouTube description on my video. So this is the page. And it shows what are the improvements. And here it says how to get the source code. So you have to send him a message on Skype. That's what I did, and I got the reply pretty fast. Or you can also comment him on LinkedIn. So I've already got the source code. So after doing this, he will send another document that looks like this one. And you can just click on this link and you can get the code. So first, I have to see the installation process. So how to install it? So first you get the source code, which is this one. Once you get it, so go download the Chrome extension, this one. And I will install this Chrome extension. So this is done. And then I have to copy paste the JS, which is JavaScript, and CSS. So I will first click here. So I have to click on plus new rule. Let's call the new rule maximizer. And URL pattern should be app.maximizer. So make sure the website is over there. And then to get the source code, I will click over here. I will copy the JavaScript, where is it? JavaScript here, and then the other one is CSS. So everything looks fine. I will hit save. Yep, that's it. So this was the installation. It is super easy. And now I will go to my maximizer and I will hit refresh. So you can see that, I mean, it is such a nice upgrade. UI looks really amazing. So look at this reporting. So let's try some of these. So for example, let's say Facebook yesterday. Maybe this account didn't have anything on the, let's say today. Oh. So this is the wrong account. So let me select the account which has some activity going on. So let's try now. So this looks pretty amazing. I will minimize that one. And you can see that this campaign is showing, this is the CPC. It is showing spend. I mean, this color grading, this looks pretty good. So yesterday this guy did this much revenue, and you can see he did this much profit. This is ROI. I mean, it looks super organized in one click of a button. So let's see what is going on today. So I mean, it makes your life a lot easier. It is giving you reporting. It will make your life easier. You can take actions quicker. So it is RPM and RPC. It is showing everything. I mean, let me try another account. So this month, so for example, it is showing what is happening this month. Yeah, this is just Facebook. And it's showing that this person has spent $127. The revenue is $105, and he is currently in loss. I mean, probably they don't have the tabula in our brain. So, I mean, if you have a lot of networks at networks, you can easily check the stats. So it looks pretty good. So let me try this winner and loser one. Run. Or maybe I have to go to the Facebook. Oh, it highlights it. So for example, let's say it's I will do this month. I mean, these are date wise, so let me see. Let me try something else. Month control, day control. Let's do the yesterday. And let me do the So let me try it now. So, all right. So now you can see the color grading is, it shows it is now green. And yeah, so this one is loss and this is showing in red. I mean, it makes the whole maximizer really good. UI and reporting and everything looks really good. So installation is pretty easy. And yeah, that's pretty much it. And I will see you in the next video. Thank you.